Okay, we're back. In a minute I'll be cutting again, getting rid of them, not selling the tractors, but just, you know, the ones you get given, I mean, the equipment you get given, i.e. the combine and all the tractors in this row. Actually going to make any money off of it. I'll get two of them. Oh damn, I just bought one. No money, it's not. Then I'll get really off, because I don't actually need them. Like, see all the stuff we've got. So, there it, look there. And they've all disappeared. Now I'm going to save. Stop the video, and when I'll be back, I'll have 6k that I started with. Well, we are back. Like I said, 6k. Nothing more has changed. So I'm going to find somewhere to shove the trailer. Somewhere that won't be in the one I need, so I can get some fill around it. That's kind of cool what I see there. Guessing that's a German tractor, maybe? Don't know. So if that's the junk pile, this must be potatoes and should it be? I've said if this is a junk pile, then the Australia should probably pay that. So we'll carry on exploring a little, then we'll get ready for harvesting. I think it's canola and wheat, I don't think it is. So we're empty in here, and I guess they sort themselves out. It's kind of cool. Mercedes and Ferraris and a Ferrari Enzo. So this farmer appears to be very rich. Oh, that's it, Ferrari. Some stock cars by the looks of it, yep. So this must be where a case of the house is. Barbecue with food on it? Nice. So it looks like we have a very rich farmer. This looks familiar. Wonder if here's sheep maybe. Yeah, that's the sheep. That's another thing that trailer's good for, is Grass and Hell Destroyer. Oh, sweet. Just going through. Chance of me using this for a while, so... There's the hitch. Interesting. You used to be able to tow this, so something's interfering with that. Around half a bit on the side. And let's just test this. And it does, sweet. So unfortunately that probably got a few people and they went absolutely plowing through their fields with the tractors and left. Snail trails all over the place. Like I said, as the reply to the comment, it adds more realism. So it's good to see that. course it cuts through grass as well. So these tractors may be a pain in the ass to cut grass with. Again, realism. Take a while before he's filled, so let's have a look at the textures. They look quite good actually. Impressive. Grass textures look good. There's the chopper. This is where I went through the tractor. Yes, yeah, so that's oilseed rape. Take them long at all to get through these things. Cycle for process. Seems frame rate dropping off some reason. Yeah, 10 frames per second. This map doesn't seem like great for recording. Some stuff. There's a lot of stuff going on. Hopefully the video comes across okay. Because playing it, I'm not really noticing much. Just trying to figure out what with the that's to close up the trailer. It's still dumb for it. Kind of looks neat. So I'm guessing 4 passes and he's gonna be done. Or is it enough? Yeah, actually I feel it looks considerably bigger. Now I guess if you really wanted to, you could plow it up and make it for one field. But where someone's put time and effort to make decent railways for it, not going to.